do the technology first. I want to take the example of cars that right now we have cashless cars. We have automatic cars. We have automatic cars. So it will improve the technology first, and it will very helpful for us to drive easy. If we are on the highway and if we are on, running on the expressways, so it will be very easy to drive. So first of all, it will improve the technology, and the person who is making the clutch cars, they are right now they are also making, but in a different way. They are using the technology, they are improving their technology. So it will help us that India is improving, and after this is a very recent technology of us. Before that, earlier that we have tubular batteries.
Yes.
First, when the inverter was launched in India in 2000, maybe 2000 India inverter was launched in India. So we have to put, we had to put the water, we had to put water every time. Within 2 or 3 days, we had to put the water. And the capacity of the power of battery would be decreased at that time. But right now we have tubular battery, so we don't have to put water in that battery. The capacity of that battery will be more.
So don't you think those who don't drive cars by themselves and they employ any driver, they are going to any driver there? If driverless car will be there, they
so there will be loss of employment, obviously. And in case of metro trains also, like metro trains have already, you know, it was not good for many of the people, like those who were driving taxis or auto rickshaws. So after the metro came in Delhi, like many of them got unemployed.
I think it will not affect any employment. If we have a metro without a driverless metro, then we will have some. There is some. We need some people to from where we operate it by automatically. So I think they will got hired for that machine that automation part also. If we have if the automation is like to make something easier, then at present how they are operating. Okay. So suppose if we are getting some driverless car also, okay. So then I think driverless car is it will operate from like automation. But I think there will be I'm very sure that we need some person who can operate by it by automation process. So I think we need to operate also from there.
Exactly, and I agree with my dear friend. Like what I would say is one of the examples I would give you. That this is an example of those people, like for the Ola cabs. The Ola cabs has automated, yet they created a lot of jobs. Okay, so this is something, you know, which is way ahead of this. I mean, they have created the jobs by automating this thing over one application.